process I walk these halls. Their cries, their screams, and their hopeless calls. Why should I feel remorse or guilt for an empire of blood I've built? They got a happy end to their story.
I've become the prey. Once I was the hunter, and in a voice tells me, look upon your work, you monster. The devil himself that you're revolting. Your actions are nothing but disgusting. Why should I feel remorse or guilt? Story.